So, as I said on the last pre-recorded message, you'll be heading into an Aperture Science Innovators short-term relaxation vault for a quick deep sleep, and then you're done. That's why we brought you here at night. You're most likely a walking zombie. That'll give us the best results. But just remember, don't sleep too long. This isn't a bed and breakfast. And if you decide to stay the night, I'm charging you rent for the next year. We'll have a bed ready for you. Just follow the testing area signs and go to bed. Don't mind the turrets. They're firing blanks. At least that's what Crazy Harry told me. Had six signs, boys, disappeared because of him. Don't worry, those turrets won't kill you. The safety on their guns is on. Had some lab boys shut them down. Crazy Harry lied to me. Thank you. You're at the sleeping chamber. Carolyn, is the test ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Then you're good to go. Step into the chamber and get into the bed. Our lab boys will take care of the rest.